We went through that. That's a teleporter? It teleported me. Oh, I had no idea I could do that. Where am I? Haven't been here. One root bulbs. Well, looks like some audience chamber, but for who? That is the question. So those things are teleporters. I had no idea. Be a miracle if I picked the lock. Oh, hold on, I didn't turn my timer back on. Resuming. It does not unlock. I'm gonna switch again. That's all I had to do, okay. Oh, and it's a dead end? Yeah. I hate when they lock doors and there's nothing there. It's like, what the hell is wrong with you people? Where can I go now? Looks like I'm in a separate little area that can only be reached by teleporting through that. What's that? Wait, this way? Is that what I'm looking at? I guess so. Oh. Where am I? Oh. Oops. You know what? Let me get this mana back. A lot of resting in this. Oh, what did I do? I don't know what I cast on myself. Probably healing. Oh, my dagger broke. That's you, right? For a second. Oh, I automatically switched to that? Wait a second. Okay. Hmm. be improving my long blade at least. She's beating me up. Beating me up in bat form. That was a delayed hit. There's a rat down there who might not be a rat. Rain and water. See, these are light. Is this painting? I must find it. Damn. Damn, where is this going? In a big circle, maybe. You are as you truly appear, yes? It was actually a real nightblade that looked like a nightblade. Oh, they're fighting each other. Oh. I don't have that hotkeyed. Get tangled over. Oh, look, you imprisoned yourself. Whoops. Right, where am I? Oh, that's okay. I'll do that. I want to do that right now? Hold on. I'm gonna put this away. Let's finish looking around up here first. Oh, just 110 gold. That's the thing I dropped, never mind. Okay. Now there were some ways I didn't go, right? I didn't go this way. So before I go sploosh into the water, let's look down that way. Yeah. All right. Nice backstab. I wasn't even sneaking. Grizzly bear just died. Casual pants. Okay. Continuing. This is a huge dungeon underneath Castle Wayrest. Who would have known? You guys gonna fight each other too? You killed the bears. So it means they're two different type of enemies. Dead end anyway. It's a warrior fighting a rogue. Dropping all this stuff, but I can't get back to my thing now, my horse. My thingy thing that's called a horse. Alright, so ahead I have not been. Let's heal up a little bit. Hopefully. Then here? Are you guarding the painting which I seek? It's only gold. It for this area. So is that it? That's a dead end there. Oh, here's a way I haven't gone. That's pretty far away from me though. Oh, and there's this way. That way is easy to get to. Alright, let's go that way. It's a left and then a right. Sneaky, sneaky time. Nothing. Damn. Up there. I have been up there. And I have been this way as well. Okay, I've come full circle, so we need to go down the pit of doom. This way. Okay. Oh, wait. That's. Oh, it is. Wait a second. The second one goes down into it. Ready? Whoop. Oh. I used my sticky Spider-Man time. Though it says stairs that go up. There's a few different underground places, and there's stairs that go up here. Down into this door? Oh, wow. Oh! What the hell? This thing's hitting me from in there. Whoa. A skeletal warrior just died. They somehow hit me from inside the water. How the hell do you do that? Oh wait. You can cross over here. Is there any secret, like a room inside here? No. So what the hell am I doing in here? Wow. That is pretty cool looking like that. That's pretty sweet. I should kill these things. What if it's in the water, right? It's not deep enough. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we need to look around under here. Hello, Mr. Slaughterfishy. You are damaging my person. Oof. So I'm still in the same area. Oh, no I'm not. I've ended up in a new- wow. Oh, there's a knight around here? Is he in here? Pretty cool. It's like I'm still underwater though, the way I'm moving. There we go. Nothing here. Oh, wow. Okay. You should not be able to hit me like that. So there's no doors along the other way, on the other side. This. Oh, I am in a new area now. I still haven't checked out those two pools, though. Oh! Not a rat! Don't believe it for a second! I hear those fish, slaughterfish again. Backstab? Backstab the non-rat. Die, damn you. So I've been over here, obviously. Have I been this way? Yes, I have. Wait, are we gonna go back this way? Back this way. Let's rest in here. Wow. Etiquette, stealth, swimming, dodging, long blade, and critical strike. Wow. 73% to the next level. Etiquette, 34%. Long blade, 27%. Stealth, 58%. Swimming, 14. Dodging, 34. And critical strike, 38. Awesome. I wholeheartedly approve. Whoa. Oh. I skipped over this room, but there's nothing in here. No, this is... Wait, oh. I need to make my way back to the pools or here. Or here. Alright, so forward. That door? I've been through that door. Alright. So forward and down around. This is a very complicated dungeon. There's a door I didn't go through. Back around this way. And then there's two ramps I haven't gone, and two pools of water. Maybe that's a secret door. I think it is. It is. Oh crap! That scared the crap out of me. Oh, it's an actual rat, I think, yeah. Imagine that. A rat that's actually looking like a rat. How is this doing? It's still in new condition. That's good to hear. Ectoplasm. So that's the door that I didn't go through and explored everything else. But if I go, yeah, follow this around, there's more stuff up there. It's one of those two ramps I haven't gone up. Here. I don't know if it's possible to sneak up on anyone in there, but I'll give it a try. Definitely not now, because I'm going to be wailing on this door. Nothing. Stinky. We continue? Yes. How dare you? Oh, I could pacify someone with the etiquette skill when I'm not even, like, talking to them or anything. That's it, I'm not getting rid of the Daedra Heart. Been here? Oh. Okay. I have. Alright, so the quickest way is to go back down this trapdoor again. levitate as well. I don't see anything under here. Oh! One of those droog things! Ow. Droog died. That's where the skeletal warrior was that died. He was all the way down here. Oh wait. I don't think I want to go there. Hold on. A map. A freshly drawn map indicates the long-lost location of the King House Cemetery, which you copy down. Alright. Well, that's it. I'm not picking up any more gold. Sad to say. Two-way. Let me just see where this ends up. That's interesting. I can't open it. Hold on. Steal mode. Grab mode. Do I need it in interact mode? No. Grab mode. Okay, never mind. It won't open. That's fine then. Wow, I'm hurt as well. Okay, so that's there. I've explored there. Now we go down here. Or is this also where I've been? Yeah, I've been here. Alright. I can't find this I can't find the painting. After all that. Oh, there's a door here. Okay. It's this way. Okay, so I get... I think I have to go underwater to cross that. To get to this section. Swimming and restoration. Jeez, swimming, I had no idea. 15%. Restoration is minor, and 42%. I heal myself all the time and that doesn't go up like it used to. Maybe it wants me using better spells. Ah, yeah, we connect this way. Alright, so somewhere around here is a secret door. I've been in that room. I've been in that room, but I've not been in that room. It's not even a secret door, it's just a regular door. Which is empty. Hmm. Kind of annoying. Oh. I see you. Rise. I see a slaughterfish, yes. Oh, I wonder what... Thank you. I can't to stay afloat. Finish him off. Did I kill this one with 2 hit points? Jesus. Damn. The 2 hit point 1, really. That one dies last. Ow. Alright, resting. Enemies? No. Ugh, I have to leave to where there aren't enemies. There's a lot of slaughterfish. Oh. I forgot. I'm not levitating. Maybe I can rest in here. What the hell? Oh. Now? I mean, how'd the grizzly bear get down here anyway? Long blade. Oh no, long blade. 28%. I'll be very happy if I get it to like 30 or something, but... Look around under here. See if there's any more entrances or ways through. Go faster this way. And this connects up with How do I... I can't get under there while levitating. But... it goes back in there. Hold on a second, see if I can get down further. Oop. Oh! Didn't mean that to happen. Pressing the page down. Can't fit through. Looks like it'd like dispel the effect or something. I have to wait for it to wear off. I can't get through there. It won't let me levitate down far enough to get through. Or down enough.